weight.
Oh God, yes.
Yeah.
But we're both going to teach
them. That's what she's doing.
Is she?
Ballet.
Hi, honey.
Yeah. Yeah.
And she's already got a better capability than some of the studies. So she's really excited about that. I think they've offered her a job.
Wow.
Yes.
What year is she?
She'll have 1 year left when she comes back next year.
My daughter did that in England for her junior year when she went to England for high school. And then I came back and did her last year. Yeah, she loved it. Yeah. After she got over the school
section. I just sent her a 10-pound box, cost her 65 bucks.
Oh, I know.
Peanut butter and Reese's.
So I looked through the
mirror, stepped outside, and I took a deep breath.
Then I came, Grandpa, you must read at the top of my lungs. What's so
wrong? Our ear is real expensive here, too.
They don't have it.
Oh, they don't?
Hey,
yeah, I know in Ecuador they have it, but it's like, hey,
they didn't like it. And the family tried it. She's staying with it.
What's so wrong?
Oh, they didn't, because they're not used to it.
And I said, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah.